Niggas can't hold me back. Mr. Keith Murray, the Mr. Pictionary, the Mr. Quick to fuck shit up in a hurry. On the mic I squash your little Miss Philosophy with atomic technological atrocity. I find it very ironic that niggas try to ride behind me, the supersonic Dust Squad MC. Get a bird's eye view and don't miss the crispiest nigga in the nucleus with futuristic linguistics. Ballistics be twisted like physics. Niggas be like, how you come up with this shit? But it's automatic, I'm inorganic, with the ability to travel nine planets. Niggas can't understand it. Please, I spark the brain of too many MCs. I'd be more than gladly to take your G's. We can battle for car keys and car titles, house deeds and bank accounts to make it vital. I got what you need. The most homicidal words to come out of a human being. Mind state sick like E.D.I.
Do what you got to and say what you may. But niggas gon' come outside, we gon' play anyway. So I'll play the game and let the ball bounce where it may. Run with Death Squad and L.O.D.A.
You can do what you got to and say what you say. But niggas gon' come outside, we gon' play anyway. So I'll play the game and let the ball bounce where it may. And run with Death Squad and L.O.D.A.
Abracadabra.
Talk shit, I reach right out and grab ya. The hype got you like Jimmy, don't let it have ya. I'm not you skeezers, please, black like Jesus. Never lost in the jungle, navigators with Caesars. Instead, there is a dark side said by Red. I'm consciously, cruciously coming for your head. I'm from a small coast called Stay Out My Path. And from a big city called Foot Up In Your Ass. Jeepers, weepers, peepers get snuffed by the sneakers throughout the speakers like fisticuffs. Who the fuck is this page of me? Oh, it's my creepy, creepy, grimy, rough rhyme, primey, Reggie. I'm saying fuck who went where, when, why, and how. Get my shit to me, not now, but right now. Lucky niggas with platinum think they can see us. We swoop down on crews like angels on dust. I leave your mental so broke you can't pay attention. When I get inside your head and take your brain to another dimension, I'm itching for a scratch and somebody to try to match. The battle cat constantly be on it like that. The doom has dawned in. We knocking niggas out without warning and pissing on them. The configuration is brain cell wasting. Renegades of funk like Africa Mbada and the Zulu Nation. You're facing a maniac pacing over the track, constantly bringing drama like Jason. In fact, I'm LODing it on Planet Death Squad, putting it down play for play like Amar Rashad. For the cause, I'm wiring joys. Got niggas eating full-course meals out of crazy straws. And if it ain't death, it ain't shit. I'm taking it to the limit and killing it each and every minute. Cause Keith Murray takes the beef a major step higher. And peacemakers will get caught in the crossfire. Hip-hop's filled with backstabbers, blunt grabbers, cats with dirty claws, dogs with filthy paws. Then you got rap artists claiming to be the hardest. Bust them in their shit and they're quick to press charges. Spot rushes, blockbusters, pocket diamond clusters, yeah. Coming to stick the rich out you motherfuckers. Educated black man on premises. LOD and Death Squad forever arch nemesis. You can do what you got to and say what you say, but niggas gon' come outside, we gon' play anyway. So I'll play the game and let the ball bounce where it may. Run with Death Squad and LODA.
You can do what you got to and say what you say, but niggas gon' come outside, we gon' play anyway.
So I'll play the game and let the ball bounce where it may. And run with Death Squad and LODA.